By the almighty divines, you've come. You've actually come. This dreadful black sacrament thing, it worked. Right then, you prefer to listen, is that it? Well, you must represent the Dark Brotherhood. I certainly wasn't expecting anyone else. So, I'll cut right to the chase. I would like to arrange a contract, several actually. I dare say the most important work your organization has had in, well, centuries. As I said, I want you to kill several people. You'll find the targets as well as their manners of elimination quite varied. I'm sure someone of your disposition will probably even find it enjoyable. But you should know that these killings are but a means to an end, for they pave the way to the most important target. The real reason I'm speaking with a cutthroat in the bowels of this detestable crypt, for I seek the assassination of the Emperor. Oh, wonderful. You don't know how happy I am to hear you say that. So much has led to this day. So much planning and maneuvering. It's as if the very stars have finally aligned. But I digress. Here, take these to your superior. Rexus, the items.
Here. Here.
The sealed letter will explain everything that needs to be done. The amulet is quite valuable. You can use it to pay for any and all expenses.
Please don't bother the Archmage.
Good to see you. Finally, someone useful is around.
Divine smile on you, friend. I shall explain to you the mysteries of the Outer Realm.
What you learn, you are relatively new here, are you not? I have noticed you. Then allow me to... But I do not... Are we clear? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been incinerated. I have enough to deal with right now. I see. Thank you for bringing... Toftir. Since he's a speak with Uru, and good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? You are now in the Arcanium. Disrupt my Now, do you require assistance? And what do you plan to do with it? Do you even know what you're asking of? I knew. An elder's to read an Even so, the divines usually take the reader's sight as a price. Ah! You think that it would be kept under the highest security? The greatest thief in the world wouldn't be able. I don't know who told. I'll bring everything. So don't get your hopes up. It's mostly lies, leavened with rumor and conjecture. All right, then. Here you go. Huh? May your next fight bring you victory, friend. Hundreds of years have gone into assembling this collection. He's the world. He's been gone for a long while. Too long. Somewhere up, he said he haven't heard from him since. I don't want to see you treating any of these books poorly. Are we clear? I know what you want. Well, you don't even need to add. I said no. I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
You there. You were in Sarthol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found there. I am well aware. Toftir is still in Something was discovered. That sounds... Thank you for your help. You may go now.
big dwem when the top level was built, eh? To harm the Elder Scroll. But no, it is not in my here. Well, on the cosmological scale, well, it's all nearby. One block lifts the other. You see, Sept, lucky in the depth. Have you heard of Black Reed? Under Oftan. Delve. But not all can. The realm. The edged. Find Mazark. Trust Septimus. He knows you can know.
You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What did he want? You're joking. What's this? By Sithis, you're not joking. To kill the Emperor of Tamriel. The Dark Brotherhood hasn't done such a thing since the assassination of Pelagius. As a matter of fact, no one has dared assassinate an Emperor of Tamriel since the murder of Uriel Septim, and that was 200 years ago. No, she certainly wouldn't. And, for whatever reason, she chose to relay Motier's information to you. I don't know exactly what's going on here, if you're the listener, or this is some fluke, or what, but what we now have before us... You're damn right we'll accept it. If we pull this, you think I'd But this is all so much to take in. I'm thinking we need that amulet And, give me the letter. Bring Mallory the amulet. Delvin Mallory and the Dark Brotherhood have... history. He can be trusted. You're back. Good. All right, so, did you meet this Motier? What did he want?
Sister. Take care of yourself, Bifrost.
It's been quite... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.